All right, movies and sitcoms and concert tours. Oh my, at age 21, Ashley Tisdale already living the sweet life. And now this Jersey girl is launching her first solo album. And it's clear to see that she's very headstrong. And we are happy to have her here with us. Good morning and welcome back.
Good morning.
So are you headstrong? Is that why you've come up with that title?
Yeah. I found that out about me, myself, my personality through this whole process.
Really?
Yeah.
You didn't realize it before, huh?
No, I mean, you know, no. Headstrong, I'm definitely, you know, the type of person where you know what I want and I just go get it, so.
And good for. And it's obviously worked out really well. I mean,
this is
amazing. I mean, now, I mean, is it more nerve-wracking knowing that this is like your first, you know, solo attempt? You don't have the comfort of all your coworkers.
Definitely. You know, it's the first time I'm like, you know, by myself. It's, you know, usually I'm in like a cast of people, and so it's like, you know, this is my whole solo thing. It's very nerve-wracking.
Yeah, and also, I mean, some of the lyrics and the songs. I mean, this is like, you know, you're letting people really know the real you. Like, what are some of the things that you're, you know, sharing?
Yeah, you know, each song has a whole story behind it and something I've experienced in my life. I really want an album that, you know, my fans get to know me personally as Ashley, not just my characters. So
even though you're a superstar, you two have had your heart broken and
jealousy, breakups, cheating, been broken up with.
What's it like for you, you know, to see? I mean, you really have grown up before everybody's very eyes. I mean, you were a little girl. Now, I mean, you're 21. You're a young woman. I mean, has your life changed that drastically?
I think my life has just gotten really crazy busy.
Yeah.
I think that personally, I really haven't changed much. I think I'm the, you know, still the same, like, you know, Jersey girl. But
there you go, Jersey house, right?
But yeah, it's just like, you know, my life has gotten definitely crazy, and I have gotten so many more opportunities that are amazing. So
now, also, let's talk High School Musical. I mean, did you know? I mean, you guys are going to be coming back and doing more.
Yes.
What did you ever think in your wildest dreams that it would become as huge as it has?
Definitely not. I mean, I think we thought it was a great movie. It was great for Disney Channel. But it was, you know, it's crazy. It's like a whole phenomenon. It's just the fans are amazing. I cannot believe that it became this huge. It's really cool.
Now, with this busy schedule, I mean, do you have time to date?
It's really hard.
I bet. But even though, but you just bought your own house.
So I
now,
did.
So
I
now
did.
You can't. I mean, now you don't have a curfew anymore. I assume now that you're.
Yeah,
on your
but
own.
I'm the type of person that is in bed by 12 o'clock.
That's good. You need your beauty rest.
I hardly get to relax. So you know, I just definitely, you know, when I'm at home, I just love to be, you know, in my living room watching TV, hanging out with my friends.
That's nice. That's good. You need all that, right? Also, you're going to be on the upcoming Sweet Life with Zach and Cody, where you're going to be playing a good girl. Is it nice to, you know, play somebody that doesn't have as much of an edge?
Yeah, definitely. And it's cool because that was, like, my first character, you know, on Disney Channel. So my fans really know me as, like, the sweet candy kind of girl, Maddie. But you know, that now they see me as Sharpay, the villain. So they see that I can do all different types
there
of characters.
There you go. See, you're showing your versatility, right?
Yeah
you're also on the cover of Cosmo Prom, where you talk about going with Kaley Cuoco from League Simple Rules. So, you know, I think it's important to go to your prom regardless if you have a date or not, huh?
Yeah, totally. I want to bring Kaylee because she was homeschooled, and so and she was on the show 8 Simple Rules at the time, and I knew she would never be able to go to prom, so I was like, you know, come with me. It's fun because then you can dance with whoever you want to.
Yeah.
It's not just like the one guy. So.
Was it fun? I mean, were you guys...
Oh, we had a blast.
Did you do
so
the limo and the whole thing?
Like, it was actually at like the Universal backlot because that's like the coolest, like, you know, place to go, like for like regular school and stuff, but we've been there because we work there and stuff, so we're,
it's not
anything different, but it was so much fun. We had a good time.
Oh, that's so cool. Well, thank you so much for coming in, and obviously continued luck with your career.
Thank you
so
much.
You got a lot of fans out there, and you can see her new album, Headstrong, because it's in stores now, so check it out. And coming up in the next hour, what hit MTV show could be coming to Brooklyn? I'll let you know.